Alright, welcome back, guys. Nobody's watching, which is fine with me. Well, that was dumb. I could have got another level out of that. I should have used a sacrificial twig. There's Godfrey. Gives us 352 FP. Man, they're starting to get a hard pad on the for another level. Alright, so let's go in here and hell, let's try to just beat the game real quick. Thank you. Alright, yeah, let's do this. We're dead. Alright, so we gotta take Radagon down a little faster. I'll tell ya, Elden Beast's pretty rough. I mean, it's a distance thing. We'll try one more time. If we don't get it this time, then we'll call it quits and we'll come back on tonight. Gotta watch him. Rough, man. Oh, jeez, Louise. All right. I'm not sure. I'll have to read up on it, but I think the Elden Beast is about one of the only bosses that may or may not get harder the high what level you are. I don't know. It's probably me. I always have trouble with Elden Beasts, so we'll go ahead and call it today. Probably get back on tonight. Those are the last two bosses that stand in my way of getting to platinum, so we'll get them one way or the other. See you guys.